My name is Angela Larsen, and I'm a PhD student here at UNCG. So I came to UNCG mostly because of my research advisor, who is Dr. Matina Kalcounis-Rüppell. She works on bats and rodents, and then also does a lot of acoustic work. And that was something that I wanted to be able to expand my own research with and be able to add in acoustic work, being able to look at vocalizations that are made by rodents, especially in the field. So doing field behavior on rodents was a big interest of mine, and that's something that she's become more or less an expert in the field of. And so she was a main draw for me to come to UNCG. My specific project is looking at how individual behaviors of cotton rats are impacting or driving the changes that we see at population levels and also community structure of rodents. Another reason I actually did come to UNCG was because they offer a dissertation minor in statistics, and not many universities do that. And so that allows me to really focus on my research, but also include statistics into my environmental health science PhD, and hopefully go on to being a professor that can include statistics in course level work, but also offer biostatistics courses when I'm into my career. Thank you.